Greece is fighting to end austerity and exit from the neoliberal memoranda of social injustice and deprivation. We have entered recession. Our economy has already made a decisive turn to recovery and growth during this year. But growth itself is not enough. The crucial question is growth for whom? It's crucial to fight for the re-establishment of collective bargaining in my country, in Greece, in accordance with the European acquis. And our creditors, especially the IMF, needs to understand that the state of exception in the Greek labor market cannot be maintained anymore. Our creditors need, thus, to keep in mind that the Greek people have made enough sacrifices, and now it's time for them to fulfill their obligations.